Hello guys, this is ZFold, and we will be unboxing the PS5. Make sure you subscribe, and right now I'm doing unboxing videos, but soon in the future, I'm going to be doing video game videos.
Alright, so let's go ahead and get started. The PS5, the big mama jamma, came in today, so we're going to go ahead and start this unboxing. Glad you guys enjoyed the Xbox Series X1. Here we go. I'm using a knife. Best Buy came through. I know there's some issues with Best Buy. Oh, there's the back of the box. Played like never before. So you know it's supposed to be 1 terabyte, but as you can see, 825 gigabytes. So it is a terabyte, but most of that is taken up by the software in the box. All right, lightning speed. Breathtaking immersion, stunning games. All right, let's go ahead. Let's go ahead, open this cock up. All right. Oh my God. It's like an airport box or something. All right, here we go. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Position it this way. See if this is a better option. Should get this out here. There we go. Gonna put this to the side here. And we're gonna, you know, slide this out here. These are habits. Oh my God. This thing is a behemoth. What the heck, yo? I expected big, but man. Pull this one out. Got it. Pull this one out. Got it. Alright. Let's go ahead and move this box down now. Just so we can have some space, okay? There we go. Just want to lay it down here. Open this up. So the Xbox Series X packaging was done a little bit better, I would say. It felt like a little package. It felt like Christmas. This looks like more like, hey, let's slap this all together and throw something on top of it and put it in a box. It's a PS5. They'll love it. So I definitely like the detail more on what the Xbox did with their packaging. It felt like it was Christmas. But this right here looks like actually next gen. Like this right here. When you look at this, this screams next generation. Like, this looks like a piece of slab out the future. Look at the bottom here, right? Look at this. Two USB 3s there. Ethernet port, HDMI, and of course for the AC adapter. Yep, and then on the bottom here, you have the disk drive, and also a 4K media player. And you have another USB port here. Yep. All right, so let's stand this up. There you have it. That looks pretty crazy right there. Right? Yep. Looks pretty crazy. Now, let's go ahead and open up this box here and see what goodies lies in here. All right, so like I said, the AC adapter that'll go into the back, you know, so that way you can get some power into your system. If I open this up, here you have an HDMI. I appreciate the love for giving these extra ones out. I already have, but like I said in the last video, it's good that they're including this type of stuff inside the box and not just taking it for granted. Now, this in here is the stand. So you would put the PS5 here, whether you want to stand it vertically or horizontally. You will use this stand to steady position the PS5. Now, even if you put it horizontally, you still need to use that because you don't want the console to wobble. And then, of course, one of the most talked about controllers of all time. Here it is, the PS5 controller. Looks amazing. Looks straight out of the future right there. Take a look at that. Amazing stuff right there. Look at that. Yep. And I'll turn it around here. Looks good, of course. There you go. All right, so that's the PS5 controller. And now, put everything here for you guys to see what comes in the box here. Right there, that's everything. And then, these are the games that are must-haves. Sackboy, which is a two-player co-op game, which is anyone who's a fan of Little Big Planet, this is the one right here. This is the main character right there. And of course, Spider-Man Miles Morales there. Yep, anyone who played the Spider-Man version for the PS4, this right here should be a no-brainer as far as, you know, starting off your console. And you get the remastered version as well for free if you decide to. I'm not going to play it over again. I'm sorry. I already beat it. You know us. We just play to beat the game. So that's it. Spider-Man Miles Morales, Sackboy, and the PS5 console right there. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining us in this unboxing of the PS5. And we'll see you next time on JEL4. Make sure you subscribe. Peace.